This is how I made this shot using a shower curtain. I'm doing 30 shots in 30 days, and color changes the way an audience feels. Like red means danger, and blue brings calm. In film, we can use color and lighting, and we get that color by using gels. Of which, I burned a hole in one. But we'll start with the shower curtain, which is cheap, diffuses light, and will make a great background. One problem though, the lights are creating hot spots. So I replaced the LED panels for a light with diffusion. Let's just throw the gel in here and set the light to full blast. This was a mistake. As a light this powerful will get hot enough to burn through a thin plastic sheet. So now we know. On to setup three, and by far the most elaborate. We'll hang a reflector from this convenient hook, and add this reflector attachment to tighten the beam of light. I also brought in the Aputure MC, set up right in front of me for a little more detail on my face. Finally, let's add a gel, slightly further from the light this time.